but I want the best life for myself. Okay, because everybody wants the best for themselves, right? And so I was always looking for something, okay? Always looking for, actually, I did not know what I was looking for, but I was looking for something because I needed something to fulfill my dreams because I am a dreamer. I have a lot of dreams and I need something to fulfill my dreams. I need a vehicle to fulfill my dreams, and job is definitely not that vehicle. As per my experiences since the last 8 years, I feel that job is not that vehicle for me. Okay, so today I'm going to discuss about a business opportunity with you all, which can give you time as well as money freedom, a perfect balance of time and money in our lives. Because I have always been looking for a perfect balance in my life. If I have time, I need money too. Because to fulfill my dreams, I need both. Okay. So here we will, in the next half an hour, we will discuss about a business opportunity and how it has affected my life and how it can change yours too. Okay. So actually, we all are into something, right? Into a full-time job, into a part-time job, into an income source. We all are into an income source, okay? But have you ever wondered, why do we earn? Actually, it is a very silly question, but this question has a very deeper answer, right? Because we earn basically to fulfill our needs, okay? But after fulfilling our needs also, we have dreams. Right? We are human beings and we have dreams, because me too, I have dreams, and I'm sure all those who are associated with us here have a lot of dreams. Am I right? If you want to answer, you can unmute yourself and say yes, no. Do you have dreams in your life? Do you have certain means goals in your life? Do you have dreams? Do you dream?
Yes, yes.
Okay. Okay. So a lot of answers, yes, lot yes. of hand raises. Okay. So I get it. Everybody has dreams in their lives, right? But at present, we earn to fulfill our needs, right? To pay off our bills, to save for contingencies, to spend some quality time with families, okay? To travel, because I love traveling and I know many of us love traveling, right? To pursue our area of interest. I mean, like I'm associated with a job, but I still have hobbies. I still have some interests, okay? So to pursue our area of interests, we need money, we need to earn, okay? And also last but not the least, choices in life. Because money brings choices. I feel money brings choices. And this is a practical thing, okay? Here, I'd like to share a small example with you all. My brother, he's an assistant area manager in the Northeast Circle in ICICI Bank. Okay. So a few months back, I was just talking with him and he said that I want to buy a four-wheeler because I need a four-wheeler at this stage of my life. Then I said, wow, that's great. And which one do you like most? Then he told me that I like Fortuner. My favorite, his dream car was Toyota Fortuner. And obviously that's a very wonderful, amazing model. I also love that. So I said, wow, then it'll be good. I'll go on a ride with you. Then he said, okay, fine. After a few days, we met again and he told me that I finally have a four-wheeler now. I'm a proud owner of a four-wheeler. Then I said, okay, Fortuner. He said, no, it's not a Fortuner. It's Ertiga, Suzuki Ertiga. Okay. So I said, why have you bought an Ertiga, although you wanted a Fortuner? Then he told me that actually Fortuner starts from 34 lakhs and Ertiga starts from 8 lakhs. Okay. And so as per my requirement, and 34 lakhs is not necessary now. So I have adjusted in 8 lakhs. If 8 lakhs can do the same work, then why go for 34 lakhs? Actually, he told me this. I said, okay, it was his thought. But after I came back home, I was just wondering that if my dream car is Fortuner and if I go for Ertiga, then somewhere I'm compromising, right? I'm not getting the choice in my life. And that's because of my financial status, right? So that made me think that everybody, every person compromises on something or the other because of insufficient financial freedom, right? So at that stage, I just kept that topic aside. But then again, when I thought about my dreams and desires, I also have a lot of dreams in my life. Like I just love to travel. I love traveling a lot. But to travel, I need time as well as I need money, right? And the job in which I am in does not permit me indefinite time and indefinite money. I have a fixed salary and I have fixed number of leaves, right? So for that, to fulfill my dreams, I have a dream home where I have a huge lawn in the front and it's very beautiful. Like in my area, my house is the most beautiful. Okay. And to fulfill these dreams, I have a dream to live healthy. Of course, everyone wants to live healthy, right? How many of you want an unhealthy life? Please raise your hand. Okay. No hands, right? I know everyone wants a healthy life, right? And I also want a healthy life for myself. So to fulfill my dreams, to live healthy, to travel around the world, to make a beautiful house, I need a second source of income because my primary source of income is not enough, right? So when I was looking for something to fulfill my dreams, so I came across a book. Actually, the book is called Cash Flow Quadrant, and the book is written by a very famous economist. He is Robert T. Kiyosaki. Okay, so he's a world famous economist, renowned economist, and he has written many world famous books, best selling books. One of them is Cash Flow Quadrant, in which he describes that the money which we earn, the money which all the people in the society earn, they can earn it in four different ways, right? Left-hand side upper quadrant is the employee quadrant. That means all the job holders who do a job, they are an employee under somebody else, they fall into the employee quadrant, okay? Left-hand side lower quadrant is the self-employed quadrant. That means you own a job. Like the, you can say, pan dukan, grocery shop, etc., they come under the self-employed quadrant. Okay, that means they work for themselves. Right-hand side upper quadrant is the business owner quadrant. That means you are owning a business and you have minimum of 500 employees under you, working for you. Okay, so they fall in the business owner quadrant. And last but not the least is the investor quadrant. Right hand side lower quadrant is the investor quadrant. That means they have a lot of money, they invest in other businesses, and when those businesses get profit, they get profited. Okay, so basically when I studied this cash flow quadrant, the main thing I saw here is this, is that the left hand side quadrant people, the E and the S, here lies 95% of the total people of the world, okay? And only 5% people lies in the right-hand side quadrant, that is the business owner and the investor quadrant. Whereas 95% of money in the world lies in the right-hand side quadrant, business and the investor quadrant. And why it is so, when I tried to investigate why the gap, then I found out something. The people which are in the left-hand side quadrant, that is the employee and the self-employed people, they have limited time, right? That means I am a job holder. I go to a job. I invest 8 to 10 hours daily in my job, and in return, I get paid, right? That means I have limited time in my hands. That means 8 to 10 hours daily. While the people in the business quadrant and the investor quadrant, they have people working for themselves, right? Like here, if I give a small example, then it will be clear to understand. If a business owner has 500 employees under him, and each of the 500 employees are investing 8 hours daily, that means the business owner is getting 4,000 hours of active work daily, right? That means he has abundant time in his hands, Whereas the left-hand side quadrant people, they have limited time. And that is why money is also abundant in the right-hand side quadrant, the business and the investor quadrants, right? So as the money is high in the right-hand side quadrant, security is also high. That's definite, right? So after studying this and after when I came across this quadrant, I was just wondering that I am also in the left-hand side quadrant. I was also in the left-hand side quadrant. I was in the employee quadrant, right? So I was thinking of ways how I can shift myself from the left-hand side to the right-hand side quadrant, okay? So that I also can have abundant time. I also can have abundant money, and I also can have high security in my life, okay? And a perfect balance of time and money, right? So next slide, please. So when I came across this, then I did a bit of investment from my side. And when I came across, what I came across was, if I am to shift myself from the left-hand side to the right-hand side quadrant, I need a business which is involving low investment, right? That is, as because I am not in a position to invest a huge amount of money into a certain business, right? And investing money means it involves high risk, right? So I'm not in a position to take high risk at this stage. So I was searching for something which has low investment, which has zero infrastructure cost. That means I don't have to take headache about infrastructure. I don't have to take headache about staff management, and also which I can build in my flexible time, because I am already associated into a full-time job, right? And after my job, I have hardly 2 to 3 hours in my hands daily. I can spare hardly 2 to 3 hours daily, okay? So I was searching for something which can give me all these quality, all these characteristics of an ideal business, okay? And since it has low investment, it has low risk, right? So next slide, please. So while I was going through all these, I also came across something that is the market system. How our market operates, right? Like from childhood, I have seen my parents always, they buy groceries from the nearby shop, right? And eatables, then fast moving consumer goods, like everything which we use in our household from day to day life, they all are being brought from the nearby grocery shop. Right? And it is not only in my case, it is in everybody's case, I'm quite sure. Okay, so how does the traditional market operates? The traditional market operates in a way like the manufacturer will manufacture the products and the customer will use the products. We are the customers, right? Right? We have a common name for everybody, that is, we are the customers, because we are using all kinds of products that we get in the market, right? But how the products comes from the manufacturer to the customer is the main thing here. Here we have a channel of middlemen, right? Like from the manufacturer, the products are being carried by the CNF. They give it to the wholesaler, wholesaler to retailer, and then retailer to customer, okay? And in this way, the products are being, means we get the products, right? And after all these, a part of the profit goes to the advertisement sector, right? Because if a product is not being advertised, then we don't know about the product, okay? And if we don't know about the products, then we'll not buy the products, right? So advertisement also takes a certain amount of the profit. So finally, if the manufacturer manufactures a product at around 40 rupees, then after all the percentages and profit takings, it comes to us at around 100 rupees, okay? So we 60 rupees from our pocket is going to the middleman, right? But after seeing the traditional distribution method, I also came across a revolutionary method which is called a direct selling, in which what we do, we are the customer here also. But we take the products, we take it from the manufacturers directly, and without the middleman channel and the 50 to 60% profit which goes to the middleman is now coming to us. Okay, and how it is coming to us, that we will see in the later slides. But here, let me tell you one thing. The traditional distribution system is not a wrong method. It is a legalized method. It has been continuing since the past 300 years, right? But if we shift from the traditional method to the direct selling method, then we will be profited because the 50 to 60% of our income will come back to us again, right? Next slide, please. So after seeing the two methods of distribution, what I came across was the largest direct selling company which rules the market globally as well as in India is Amway. And this is not my version. This is the global news version. And Amway has been occupying the top position for the past 8 years. Okay, so such a huge company which is supporting distributors all throughout the world for the past 60 years. It is a 60-year-old company and which is successfully running in over 108 countries. So I am very fortunate to have associated with such a company which can give me what I want. Okay. So before proceeding further, I would like to share some facts about Amway. Amway Global started in the year 1959. And since then, it has been operating in more than 100 countries. 800 patents already approved and 270 still pending. Now here, let me tell you about patents. Patents are the copyright authority of a certain company, okay? And to get a patent, actually, a company has to invest so many years and so much huge amount of money. But here in Amway, we have 800 already approved patents, right? The company which has a global turnover of around 11.4 billion USD. My God, it's such a huge global turnover, okay? So, and it has paid out around 4.3 lakhs crores as incentives, only incentives, not commissions. Okay, commissions are extra, only incentives to all its distributors. If we talk about Amway India started operations in the year 1998. And since then, Amway has invested 600 crore and set up a state-of-the-art manufacturing facility in India, Madurai. Okay, and the manufacturing company, what it does, it takes care of the needs of Indian customers and it specially manufactures products for the Indian customers. Okay, so such a company which is also aligned with the women empowerment, clean environment, all the schemes of the Indian government, it is aligned with all the schemes, and plus it has also paid out 6,500 crores as incentives in India till date. Okay, so such are the facts about Amway. So if we want to get associated with Amway, what we have to do? Means like what we should do so that we can get associated with Amway. Okay, just a simple step, we need to change our shop. Okay, because Amway has products range of about, it has more than 200 products launched in India in various ranges like healthcare, personal care, home care, etc. And it manufactures all kinds of fast-moving consumer goods which we use in our day-to-day life from morning till night. Okay. And when I first came across this thing that we need to change our shop, I just thought one thing, that if by changing my shop, I am generating income, then why shouldn't I? Right? Because I have been using products since my childhood. I have seen my mom, dad, their mom, dad use various kinds of products, right? But I don't remember a single instance that they have earned even a single rupee from using those products, right? And here, if I am earning from changing my shop, then I will definitely change my shop, okay? And here I want to say you something. Suppose I have brought something, a toothpaste from a nearby shop. And after I brought it, I found out that I don't like the smell. You have not used the products. You go back and return it. Will the shopkeeper take it? No. But here I am getting world-class products, which are biodegradable, completely backed by nature and science. Okay. It is economic per cost use. Plus it has a manufacturing it has a money back guarantee. Okay, if you use the products for 30 days, 30%, and you don't like the product, you can go and return it, you'll get your money back. Okay, there is, I have not got a single company in the market which can give you money back guarantee, even for a day, even for an hour. Okay, so such world-class products I'm getting, and if by changing my shop, I am getting also getting a business opportunity. Okay, they are providing you business opportunity. You do it as your business and you earn from that. Okay, so next slide, please. So when I came across these, I just thought that I have to do this, and this is the opportunity, this is the vehicle I'm searching for to fulfill my dreams, my desires. Okay, so what we have to do when I come across this, when we come across Amway, what we have to do, we just have to do a free online registration. You don't have to pay a penny for this. Okay, we register either as verified customers or as Amway direct retailers. Okay, if you just want to use the products, you can register yourself as a customer and keep using the products. In that way, you will not gain financially, but you will get world-class products. Or if you think you want to pursue Amway as your business, you want to do it as your career, then you can register yourself as an Amway direct retailer, and then you can carry on with the business. Okay, then in that way you can earn financially. Okay, next you have to change your market. That means you have to use the products, because you have to use the products, because when you use, then you will be able to experience it practically, right? Until and unless you use it yourself, we won't be able to know how good it is or what are the qualities, right? Then you'll have to, the next step is share the products. That means you're sharing the products, and sharing the opportunity means what? Like, let's take a small example. If we have bought a new cloth, okay, and we have worn it and we have liked it very much, we have liked the quality and all, next if your friend asks, wow, you're looking so good in this attire, obviously we share with them, right, that I have bought it from such and such place and it is very good, you can also buy, right? So this is what we call sharing. You are using a product, you have liked it, okay, so share your practical experiences with others, share the products, right? And then you can, if you are interested in the business, you can build a customer network, right? Like, I am using the products, I like it, my friends, I have shared it with my friends, she also likes it, and then she comes and associates with me. In this way, we can build a network, right? So for that, you don't have to do it alone. The best part in Amway is that you are never alone. There is always a team of successful leaders, mentors, coach, that will always guide you in every step, no matter what. Okay, so to get associated, you always need a sponsor. You cannot enroll into Amway alone. So along with that sponsor, you'll always have a team of successful people who will guide you. Along with that, you have Amway, which provides you world-class products. They take care of the research and development, they take care of the training, they take care of the product delivery, everything they take care of, okay? And you have Brit Worldwide, BWW. That means Brit Worldwide is what? This is a university of successful people who help you how to build a business, who tells you, who have created a successful path, right? Like, they have already created a path through which we can go and then build a very huge business. This we call three-way handshake, because we are always supported by Amway, Brit Worldwide, and team. Okay, here let me tell you that Brit Worldwide is the university that has produced the largest number of millionaires and billionaires in the world. You can search it in Google, you can search it anywhere. Okay, so when we get associated with Amway, when we get associated with our team, here, how do we earn? Okay, when we buy the products, then we get a 10% retail discount, instant retail discount on MRP. Okay, and at the end of the month, we get 10% trade discount, which goes to our account. Okay, and as per various levels, we qualify 3%, 6% based on our turnover. This is totally a business, purely business. So every business has a turnover. Okay. So here also we have certain turnovers based on which we qualify 3%, 6%, 9%, 12%, up to 21%. And that is known as the sales commission. Obviously, we don't have to do it alone. Here, the best part is that we are always supported by team, and team helps us how to generate turnovers. Okay. And we also earn 6 to 9% leadership bonus. Okay. So these are the various stages how we earn. Next slide, please. Now, we have talked about the how. We have talked about what to do. We have talked about how, why we should do. Now let's see how we earn, how we should do. Okay. Excuse me. So suppose I have just taken an example here of a family, okay, which has a personal turnover and some retail. Retail means sharing with your friends, relatives, neighbors, etc. So your personal consumption and a bit of sharing gives you a monthly turnover of 10,000. A single family which has a monthly turnover of around 10,000. Okay. So at the end of the month, if you calculate the retail margin, trade discount, and customer sales incentive, this MWay plan, believe me, this is a completely newer version. If any of you have earlier seen the plan, then please feel relaxed. This is a completely new version because we have lots and lots more incentives added on now, which is known as the Core Plus, MWay 3.0. Okay, this is the Core Plus. And after the introduction of the Core Plus, we are getting extra incentives in the form of customer sales incentive. And if we calculate everything at the end of the month, it adds up to almost 1,875. And that is also only for your personal use. You are using and you are sharing a few products with your family and friends, right? That we do always. Okay. So for sharing a few products and for using a few products, we are earning 1,875 monthly. That adds up to a yearly income of 22,500. I don't think so any other business, any other opportunity can give you an income of 22,000 annual income only for using their products. I have not come across any such opportunity till now. Okay. So next slide, please. If this one family gets associated with 10 more families, means I mean to say, if I am one and I have associated with 10 more people and they all do the same thing which I have done, use and a few retailing. Okay. So the monthly turnover turns up to around 1 lakh. Okay. And if you qualify for 1 lakh, then means if you do a monthly turnover of 1 lakh, then you qualify 9%. Okay. So in that stage, you earn a retail margin, trade discount, and customer sales incentive of 6,675 monthly without doing anything. Just using the products and sharing with a few people can give you a monthly income of 6,675, that too in your flexible time, right? 1 to 2 hours daily, and an yearly income of 80,500. That's really a huge income. Okay, because we already have a full-time job and we are doing it in our part-time, and a part-time income of 80,000 is a very good income, right? Next slide, please. So the same thing, if we do it with 100 families, then what we means how much we can earn? We can earn the retail margin, trade discount, and CSI of 1 lakh. Wow. A flexible income opportunity, it can give you a monthly income of 1 lakh rupees. That's really awesome, right? And an yearly income of 12,28,500, that too without the sales commission. Isn't that great, right? So these things attracted me a lot when I first came across the plan. Okay, so next slide, please. And then if you are still having doubt that how I can share it with people, then let me tell you here that so much successful people who are already very successful in their professional life, like the first picture you can see, he is Kanti Gala. He's a PhD and research scientist. His wife, Lata Gala, is an administrative director of nuclear medicine. Okay. The second one is Harbhajan Braich and his wife, Mohinder Braich. They both are physicians. They are doctors. Kulin Desai, he's ex-VP in Citibank. His wife, Meena Desai, is a homemaker. Let me tell you about IIT and Sumit Bahadur and Tania Bahadur. They both are computer engineers. Okay. So such amazing, means such amazing backgrounds, right? So they are doing it in their, apart from their professional life in which they are very, very successful, they are also equally successful in this, in Amway business too, right? So if such people can come and do this, why can't we? Why shouldn't we? We should do it, right? Because this has the potential, this Amway business has the potential to fulfill your dreams, to fulfill my dreams, and to fulfill all the dreams of those people who are associated with Amway, right? Next slide, please. So for, there are certain rules, okay? Because every business has rules. So Amway business also has certain rules like mutual trust and transparency. You have to have faith on yourself and on Amway, okay? Because see, without faith, we cannot do anything. Even when I enrolled for class one, when my my parents enrolled me into class one, they also had the faith that she'll pass out class one and then she'll pass out HSLC. And for that, they enrolled me, right? So everything has a faith involved. If we don't have faith, we cannot do anything, right? We have to be accountable, right? Like 1 to 2 hours daily, we have to invest in this business. And if we don't get time daily, then we can do it once in a week, 10 to 15 hours once in a week. If we get, means only one day in a week, then we can do it 10 to 15 hours in a week. Okay. So we have to be teachable. Like we have to learn how to, means how to share, because teachability is like never, we don't have any ending to learning, right? We always keep learning new things so that we always keep improving ourselves. So we have to be teachable. We have to identify our reason, because if for everything we have a reason, like, right? I am doing a job to fulfill my needs, the needs of my family, right? So everything has a reason. If we are not clear about our reason, obviously we won't be able to do anything, right? Change in mindset. Like, means I told you a few minutes ago that if changing the market can give me money, can give me income, obviously I'm ready to change my market. Right. So we have to have a change in our mindset, because we all have been adjusted into a fixed mindset since childhood. Like my parents told me that get a good job and your life will be set. So we were brought up in that mindset. Right. Now we have to shift our mindset, shift our vision. Okay. To accept something else which can give us the best life. Right. Loyalty of the brands and products. That means if we are into a business, obviously we will use the products which are available with us. Right. For if I tell you here, for if I use a toothpaste, X brand toothpaste, I used to use an X brand toothpaste earlier. But now, since after I'm associated with Amway, we have Glister here. Right. Glister Classic and Glister Herbal. So I'm using that. So I am loyal to my products and I am loyal to my brand, right? So these are the few basic rules, which are obviously, if you think you want to get associated with Amway, then these are the few rules, okay? So next slide, please. Let's have a quick review. So it is a completely home-based business. Okay, we need not go outside. Like today, I'm sitting at the comfort of my home and I'm talking to you. I'm talking to so many people who are associated online, right? So it is a business which we can build in our flexible time after office. I also had office today. After I came back from office, I'm connecting live with you, right? So it is a business which we build in our part time, in our flexible time. We have to invest a very minimum amount. That means the amount which we use to invest to buy market products, right? Earlier we used to buy market products. Now we will buy Amway products to use for our daily needs, right? Risk-free, and people from any background can do it. Trust me, I have so many people associated with me in my team who are doctors, engineers, right? But any background people can do it, provided you have the faith and provided you have the passion, right? So external help, always the team is always ready to help you in any manner, in whatever means, whatever kind of help you need. Okay, so if you are interested and if you have crossed 18 years, you can enroll into this. Okay, recurring residual income for life. Obviously, if you go up to a certain stage, if you build your business up to a certain stage, it can give you a recurring income, residual income for lifetime. Okay, and no geographical boundary. That means it's already been built in more than 100 countries, right? So you don't have to worry that I'm from this country, I'll go to that country. You don't have to worry about that, and we will take care of that. Okay, no infrastructure, staff management, that all will be taken care of by Amway. We just have to use, we just have to be loyal to our products. Okay, so here my presentation comes to an end, but I would like to tell you something about the products in details, in brief. Okay, because I already told you that we have seven categories of products, right? In healthcare, in personal care, home care, etc. We have so many products. So I'll tell you in short what are the products, okay, and why I personally prefer Amway products. Even if you do the business, even if you don't do the business, that does not matter. Everyone needs quality products, right? So I just want to share with you that what products we have and why are they the best. Okay, so first thing, Amway gives you world-class products, okay? And Amway gives you products which are completely organic, okay? Completely biodegradable products. Even if you say healthcare, even if you say personal care, home care, each and every product is biodegradable and they are purely organic. That means they will not cause you any harm, okay? Apart from that, the products are continuously backed by science, nature and science. Okay, so all the products which we get in Amway, starting from healthcare. Next slide, please. So first range is the healthcare. Healthcare is the brand which rules the market since its inception. Is Nutrilite. It is the largest world number one minerals and vitamin supplement brand, and Nutrilite was founded in the year 1939 by Carl Renberg. And after the foundation of Amway, Amway has taken over Nutrilite because Amway always provides the best for people. Okay, and I personally prefer Amway because I have been associated myself with allopathic medicine for 8 years. I work in the medical sector, okay? So I have seen many people suffering from various kinds of problems. Like me personally, I was also severely allergic, okay? I was allergic to dust. I was allergic to, means like I just, even the mask has started now in Corona, but I used to wear a mask even before Corona because I was always allergic to it's raining, then also I get allergic. If it's very sunny, then also I get allergic reactions. Okay, so once I had consulted many doctors regarding this, okay, but I couldn't get relieved. But since I have started Nutrilite, I've started consuming Nutrilite since 3 years, I don't have a single allergic problem now. So I personally prefer Nutrilite over other supplement brands because I have personally been benefited with this. Okay. So in Nutrilite, we have a lot of supplements like the foundation supplements, which are the protein, the daily, which is a multivitamin, multimineral, and omega-3 fatty acid, which is a good fat. Okay, apart from these, we have a lot of supplements. Like for kids, we have the kids range. For adults also, we have CalMag D Plus for bone health. We have Cherry Iron for hemoglobin. We have Milk Thistle Plus for your liver health. So we have a huge range of supplements. So if you want to know if you want to know in detail about the supplements, please contact the one which have invited you today. Okay. And please be seated with him so that he can provide you a better solution if you are having any kind of problems. Okay. The next range after healthcare is the personal care range. The personal care range, next slide, please. Home care range. Okay. So let's talk about the home care range. All those products which we need to keep our home clean. Okay. Starting from floor cleaner to laundry detergent to washing utensils, everything comes in the home care range. Okay. So in the home care range, we have SA8 laundry detergent, which is the liquid laundry detergent. Okay. So it is purely organic and it works in three in one. It can give you 3-in-1 cleaning. Okay. So after the SA8, we have the floor cleaner, which is LOC, MVA LOC. Then we have the utensils washer, which we have the H drop. And we also have the Zoom, which is the degreaser and also known as Kitchen Queen. Now, why it is known as Kitchen Queen, you can ask the one who invited you today in this, because I guess I don't have so much time. If I keep on talking about all the products, then it will take the whole night. You'll be sitting here whole night. Okay. So we have a new product, extremely safe for fruits and vegetables, which is the Veggie Wash. It is newly launched last month and it has completely brilliant reviews from the customers as well as from us. We have been using it and we have been sharing it with people who have liked it a lot. Next slide, please. So after home care, the next range in the list is the personal care. Now, personal care range involves all those products which we need for our personal hygiene, for maintaining personal hygiene once we are awake in the morning till we sleep at night, right? Including toothpaste, toothbrush, soap, liquid body wash, lotion, hair oil, shampoo, etc. Everything comes under the personal care. And even we have a newly launched men's grooming range, which is a Dynamite, which involves everything like starting from the shower gel, then shaving foam, everything which men require to maintain their personal hygiene. Okay, so next slide, please. After the personal care, the next range is the beauty. Okay, so in beauty, we have two brands. The first one is Artistry, which is one of the top five brands in the world. Okay, and Artistry provides us with all the essential products, the daily care products, the weekly care products, and also specific treatment products, okay, for our skin, to which helps us to keep our skin glowing and plumpy. Okay, so the next brand in beauty is the Attitude. Attitude is the premium range and which we advise for the teenagers. Here also you'll get everything starting from colors, Attitude colors like the nail paints, lipstick, eyeshadow, etc. Starting from face wash, gel, everything you'll get for the teenage group. Okay. Sorry, excuse me. Next slide, please. After the beauty, the range which I'm going to talk about is Amway Queen. That means it is a durable range, okay? Set of utensils. The amazing thing about Queen is that it comes with a 30 years manufacturing warranty. I don't think so any utensil brand in the market can give you that, okay? So this is a utensil range, a premium cookware range. After Queen, the range which comes is the Atmosphere Drive. Okay, it is an air purifier, and Atmosphere Drive is used in our homes to purify the air inside our homes. Okay, because there are a lot of bacteria and viruses inside our homes too, right? And along with Atmosphere Mini, we have the Atmosphere Drive, which is the car air purifier. Okay, and we also have our agricultural range, which is the APSA 80 adjuvant spray. Okay, we can use it in our fruits, gardens, kitchen orchards, etc. And it yields the fertility actually. It yields the effectiveness of the fertilizers which we use in the soil for the fruits and vegetables. Okay, so this was a short introduction of the products, and here now I'm going to share with you a small demonstration of the Amway Home SA8 liquid detergent. Okay, and I'm going to tell you how it works and why I have been saying all through that the products are organic. Okay, so here I have two containers. I have taken water in both of them, half filled almost in one. Okay, so let me do something here. Okay, so okay. Just wait for a second. I'm just adjusting the camera angle. Okay, so here we have two containers. In one, I am using the market-based detergent. Okay, I'm sure all of us are very much familiar with this, I guess. And this, we don't have any limit. Okay, we just keep on pouring it until comes, right? And here I am using Amway SA8 liquid laundry detergent. Okay, so let me tell you, the amount for SA8 is 1 ml in per 1 liter. So I don't have even half a liter of water here, so I'm just using one drop. Okay, so let me show you a quick demonstration. I have just put on the lids and then I shake both the bottles. Okay, this is the market-based product and this is Amway SA8 product. Okay, I'm just shaking both of them, and after a certain period of time, what happens, even if I'm shaking this, you don't get any sound, right? Because the foam has filled up the container up to its brim. Okay, and so no sound is produced. But in Amway SA8, if I shake the bottle, continuous sound is there, right? That implies that Amway SA8 is made from foam control technique, okay? Which means that less foam is produced, and actually foam will not imply the cleaning of your clothes, right? So less foam means it's easier to handle, right? And here you can see at the bottom certain fillers. Okay, these, if you keep the container for overnight, still the fillers will not be melted, right? Because these are bone dust which will not get melt. But here you cannot see a residue, right? That means it mixes up with the water well, and so it enhances the cleaning process, right? Further, with these fillers, if you scrub, these fillers actually act as scrub, okay, for the clothes. But these fillers, if are not properly washed, can also cause skin allergy. Okay, so now here I'll show you one more short demonstration of why we call Amway products as organic. Now here I have with me, it's turmeric. It is a natural dye, right? So I am mixing a little bit of turmeric in both the jars, both the containers. So turmeric is basically yellow in color, right? If I mix it with water, then the water should be yellow, I guess. I guess I'm right. Okay. So if I put on the lids again and then just shake the bottle. So I think I have mixed the same product in both the bottles, both the jars, right? But one is yellow and one is red. This is because, this is purely because this has certain chemicals mixed with it, which reacts with the natural dye and turns it red. While in this jar, you cannot see any chemical reaction, and that is why the water in this jar is completely in its natural color, that means yellow. Okay, so what I'm gonna try to tell you is that I was talking about the products being organic, right? So this is the reason. You can see it from your own eyes. In fact, we have a lot of product demonstration of all the products, okay? But since I for I don't have much time today, so I'll not be able to show you everything. I sincerely request you, those who have invited you, please sit with them and see the demonstration for all the products. I'm sure you will enjoy a lot. You will enjoy seeing the products. Okay. So now, after the products, after I have talked about the products, I want to introduce you.
Sweeties, once again, nice talking to you, all of you. And once again, really, really congratulations to Susmita Saha for sharing such a wonderful presentation today. I am really, really proud of you. You did a fantastic job. So thank you so very much. And let's call it a day. Good night, everyone. Wish you all the best. God bless.
Thank you.